Gomez holding now, left it for Eliash, fed it to Rafalski, and a shot, score! The deflection in front! It is Brad Lukowich, and the Devils have won it!
Wow, Brad Lukowich, it's not the first time he's been the hero in this building. Earlier this season, he scored a shorthanded goal to tie it. This time, he's down by the net. And Forsberg is not happy about something. And as I said, Doc, without the timeout, Forsberg goes to the bench. That gives Gomez and Eliash a chance to come out. And the blast from the point, it's Brad Lukowich with the tip as Brian Rafalski lets it go. Oh, is the captain, Patrick Eliash, is he happy? Gomez waits, drops it to Eliash, who then lays it back. Then Brad Lukowich came off the bench, just went right to the front of the net. And tipped at home, and the Devils finally, after a monument.